ya kila location, tumegundua kwamba baadhi yao, nusu yao wanajua kuendesha, nusu yao hawajui kuendesha. So hivi sasa wanaenda training wote, na wote lazima watakuwa na licenses, nusu yao wako na licenses. Na tutahakikisha kwamba kila chief, pikipiki ni kitu ambayo itachukua training hata ya 1 week, 2 weeks, alafu wapate leseni halali ya kuendesha hizo pikipiki, ili wasikue casualties. Giving the chiefs motorbikes, first of all, is to enhance security. The core mandate of the Ministry of Interior is to secure properties and lives of its citizens. So we had discovered that most of the challenges that our personnel on the ground were having was mobility. And now that the government has secured motorbikes for each and every location in the whole country, in Nyamira County we have 44 chiefs. We have issued motorcycles totaling to 44, and each and every chief has a motorcycle. We intend to cascade further to the sub-locations, so that even all the sub-chiefs, the assistant chiefs, also have motorbikes. And we also intend to look at the posts, the AP posts, where we have the post commanders, so that everybody is mobile and they are able to respond to issues of insecurity within the quickest time possible whenever issues, cases of distress arise.
Civilians and members of public report to whenever there is an occurrence. So we are sure that it's going to help, and it's also going to enhance their mobility in moving around their locations.